Chief. I was thinking, maybe we could go grab a drink like last time?
You want a drink?
Oh, should I not have asked?
No, you're good. Just didn't expect that. But yeah, let's drink for sure.
Awesome! How does going to Survive Again sound?
Sounds good to me.
Okay, I'll meet you there. Hey, Chief.
Hey, yourself. You wait long?
Not at all. I'm glad you made it out. You know, I've been thinking about how lucky I am to have you around. Our company would be nowhere without you.
Oh, come on. We both put in work, and look where that got us. We made money, shared memories. I'm the one who's lucky. I mean, I was broke on the street not that long ago.
Even so.
Hey, let me ask you. Where do we go from here?
Huh? You mean, like, what's our relationship? You can't be thinking marriage. Are you?
What? Come on. I'm talking about our company here.
Right. The company. Ichiban Holdings. Of course.
Do you have a vision for it, Eri-chan?
Oh, now you want to talk about the future.
Hey.
But in all honesty, my vision so far, it's been to keep my dad's company afloat. I hadn't thought much further than that. As long as the business is operating, that's good enough. Or so I thought. Now I know there's more to it. If I want us to grow as a business, we have to do more than keep the status quo. We need to be ambitious in order to survive. Which is why I came up with a new goal for us.
Yeah? What's that?
To make Ichiban Holdings the best in the country, and maybe even the world, at bringing people joy.
That does sound ambitious.
Now, of course, I have to prioritize things like sales and profit. That's a given. But what good is a wealthy company without happy employees or satisfied customers? They're the backbone of our business. Eventually, we'll scale and expand our operation. But we build it on trust and goodwill.
Hey, I like it. That's an Eri-chan goal if I ever heard one.
Well, forgive me if it's too idealistic. I'm sure that's exactly what Hosho picked up on when he met me.
Don't say that. Your ideas are really good, and you've grown so much since then.
I'm happy you think so, Kasuga-san.
Now, Eri-chan, I still plan on hustling like my life depends on it, for you and your company. What I want from you is to hold me up when I falter, to always be there by my side.
Huh?
Was that too much?
Kasuga-san!
Eri-chan.
Oh, gosh! I don't think I can handle this!
Eri-chan! You awake?
Kasuga-san... Did I just...
Pass out? Yeah! You scared the crap out of me. So, I brought you here to rest.
Is that what happened? I'm so sorry. I can't believe I did that.
Hey, you don't gotta apologize. You are okay, right?
My head's still spinning. I think I just got a little overwhelmed.
You were overwhelmed? By what? Was it something I said?
It wasn't exactly what you said, but the intention behind it.
I'm not sure I get it, but won't you feel better if you take a load off and rest? That might help.
Yeah, maybe so. I'll take you up on that.
Good. Get some sleep, Eri-chan.
I will. Good night, Kasuga-san. That was a good nap. Did you fall asleep too? I guess even you get exhausted. You said you wanted me right there by your side. Someday, you'll be saying that as my man, and not just my business partner. I hope.
Eri-chan?
Kasuga-san.
Eri-chan!
What's wrong?
Huh? Eri-chan? What about a kiss? Was it all a dream?
I'm not sure what you mean, Chief. Could it be you were sleeping too long?
You know what? Forget it. Pretty sure that was a dream. Yep.
What were you dreaming about, if I may ask?
It was something really nice.
I see. Well, I'm happy for you. Ready to go downstairs now?
Yeah. Back to reality, I guess.
I knew you two had to wake up sometime.
Yeah. Sorry for knocking out up there. But man, I really needed that.
I'm sure you did. You two enjoy your private time?
Huh?
Anyway, I suggest you go wash up.
Oh, right.
You know, miss, you're craftier than I gave you credit for.
Huh? That's not what I was... Look, can you keep this a secret?
Of course. My business also runs on joy. Be it at the end of a glass or a good conversation.
Thank you.
Hey, what are you guys talking about?
Oh, just our vision, right?
Right.
What? Are your eyes bad?
Not that kind of vision.
You guys like that?
I'll give you an A for effort.
I help you?
Up.
Naturally. I've been waiting for you.
Sup?
Naturally.
いらっしゃいませ。ありがとうございました。I've been waiting for you. Kasuga-san, congratulations on earning all certifications.
Hey, thanks. Couldn't have done it without you and Akari.
Oh, no. I haven't done a thing.
All I did was point you in the right direction. Nothing you couldn't have done without me.
Ah, come on. You've always been here with a smile, haven't you? Thanks to you, Miyakoshi-san, this lazy idiot was able to make something of himself. I'm really thankful for you.
Hasuga-san, seriously, you're amazing. Oh, that's right. I have a special something for those who've earned every certificate from us.
Oh, is that right? What have you got for me?
Well, there's two things. One of them I can't really hand over. So what do you say we go somewhere else? Would you mind following me?
Huh? Yeah, all right.
This should be fine. Sorry for making you come all this way.
No worries. So, what are these special things?
Right. First, I'll give you this.
Wow! This a diploma? I always wanted one of these since I hardly ever went to school. I'm really gonna cherish this.
I'm glad you like it.
Oh, yeah, you said you had two things, didn't you? What's the other thing?
The other thing is...
Huh?
The other thing is me.
Miyakoshi-san!
You said you were cheered up by my smile. But I feel the same way about yours. Seeing you be so energetic, giving your all through every one of those tests, it always made me happy.
Miyakoshi-san.
I couldn't stand the thought of you graduating. I'd just be so sad if I wasn't able to see you anymore. Kasuga-san, would you... would you take the certificate exam for my love?
Miyakoshi-san!
Oh, wow. You're just like I imagined, Kasuga-san. You're so serious and kind, no matter what.
Oh, you think so?
Will you come see me at the school from time to time?
Yeah, of course. Always down to make you happy. Sure.
I'm glad. I hope you'll cherish me like you'll cherish that diploma. Well, until next time.
Damn. Vocational school rules.
Ah, Kasuga-kun.
Oh, shit. Kari. Nothing to see over here. Nope, nothing.
Oh, hi, Kasuga-san. Which exam would you like to take? Kasuga-san? Which exam?
Hi there.
It's you.
Sup?
Yes? Yes. Thank you very much. Kasuga-san. I'm sure you'll do great. Kasuga-san. Do your best out there. Kasuga-san. I'll be rooting for you. Kasuga-san. I'll be rooting for you.
Yep. いらっしゃいませ。 ありがとうございました。 Yep.
Thanks so much.
Yo, Sumire. How's the workshop treating you?
Oh, hey.
I gotta thank you, Kasuga-san. I've been doing some groundbreaking stuff with all this new equipment I got.
Yeah? That's awesome.
Well, I couldn't have done it without you.
That wasn't all me. You're the one working your butt off to keep this shop going.
You know, Kasuga-san, there's something I've been meaning to tell you.
What's up?
Hey! Anybody in here?
That voice. No way.
Huh?
Dad.
Wait, this is the guy? The one who cleaned the place out and left it to rot?
The one and only.
It's been a long time, Sumire. You've grown. You were just a little pipsqueak when I last saw you.
What do you want, Dad?
Oh, my. Your father comes to visit you and this is how you greet him? I would have expected a little more gratitude. Huh? Ah, who do we have here? Didn't know you were into scruffy, deadbeat assholes.
That's so rude. Kasuga-san's not like that. Not at all.
Well, not like any of that shit matters. Date whoever you want. I ain't here for you in the first place.
Then why'd you bother coming back?
Why else? So I could sell this goddamn place.
What?
We heard you got yourself some new equipment. But this is something else. Bet this stuff's worth a fortune.
Yeah, no kidding. Must have put in a lot of elbow grease to get it this way. Makes a father proud.
Listen, Kasuga-san worked hard to make this possible. None of this is yours to take.
Oh, so you let someone else do all the heavy lifting? What a shame. I thought she'd have grown more independent. Well, guess we should get down to business. What are you trying to do? Get lost already.
Not a chance. This workshop is my life. Like hell I'm gonna let you sell it out from under me.
Oh, really? Then I guess I raised you wrong. Move! See what happens when you disobey your father, child?
Asshole.
Hey. Huh?
Kasuga-san!
What's the big idea? This is none of your damn business!
Believe me, when it comes to other people's family, I'd rather not get involved. But hitting your daughter's fucked up. And I can't let that slide.
I can hit who I damn well please! Maybe I ought to give you a taste!
Scared?
Watch me.
I got
this! Yeah, look at
don't get caught.
You're in for it now.
That'll be good. Let's get nutty.
How'd you get so tough?
You can thank your amazing daughter for that. Now, if you're still bent on taking over this place, find a harder worker than her, and a tougher bastard than me. But after what we've been through, I doubt you're gonna have much luck.
Kasuga-san.
Damn you! Fine. I'll leave you alone.
Phew. You all right there, Sumire?
Kasuga-san.
What?
I wanted to thank you for standing up for my workshop. And for me.
Sumire.
I'd like to repay you.
What?
Let me give you a custom tune-up. One that's just for you.
Hmm. Well, that was, you really are good with your hands, Sumire.
What'd you expect? I had the perfect raw material to work with.
Was that a blacksmith's joke?
Well, thanks again for today. I bet you won't be forgetting about the workshop, or me, anytime soon.
No, of course I won't. The future's only gonna get brighter from here, right?
Totally.
Kasuga-san, I'm sure you'll do great.
Hi, Kasuga-san.
Sup?
Exactly.
いらっしゃいませ。 ありがとうございました。
Kasuga-san.
Thank you so much.
Oh, Kasuga-san. Can we talk?
Yeah, sure. What's up?
Well, I can't just say it here. Maybe we can go somewhere a little private, if that's okay?
Sure thing. Why don't we go upstairs then? So, what is it you wanted to tell me? Whoa!
Kasuga-san?
Can I help you, Hirohachan?
Yeah. You can help me relieve my frustration.
What frustration?
Let's be real, Kasuga-san. I want there to be more between us, if you catch my drift.
What? But why me all of a sudden?
Well, you know how you're always telling me these amazing things you're into? Just hearing you talk gives me a sense of who you really are. And I think you're more attractive than you realize. I guess what I'm saying is, I like you.
You're serious?
Sometimes, when we're deep into conversation, I find myself getting jealous.
Jealous?
Mm-hmm. You know how you're always talking about Adachi-san and your other friends? They never come up in those stories. That makes me kinda sad.
You're a hot shot.
Here's what I want, Kasuga-san. Forget about your party for today, and spend a little private time with me.
Private time, as in...
Kind of like what we're doing right now. Except... steamier.
I can do steamy.
Ah, oh, I think we needed that. Better to let it all out sometimes, I think. After all, you and I... we're a party now. We got our own thing going.
Yeah, we do.
Don't forget to swing by and keep me entertained. Okay?
Oh, yeah, of course. From here on out, I'm your guy, Hirohachan.
Good.
I can't believe I got this close with Hirohachan.
Yo, Kasuga! What you doing up here?
Oh shit! Nothing important, Adachi-san! I wasn't doing anybody- anything!
Uh-huh. Whatever you say, weirdo.
Kasuga-san. Do your best out there.
Let's get down to business.
You won't regret it. I surpassed your expectations. Leave it to me.
Download this. ありがとう。縁があればまたな。世話になったな。嬉しい、ますます嬉しい、ますます嬉しいね。
Got it.
We got a job to do.
These are incredible results.
Nice. You guys did great out there. We got a job to do.
Mr. President. Here's how the business did. These are incredible results.
Nice. You guys did great out there. Job to do.
We're in the black. All right, one down. Here's how the business did.
Nice. You guys did great
results
out there.
The shareholders meeting is about to begin.
Consider the shareholders handled.
we'll start with the financial.
We'll kick things off with the financial report.
Thank you. Let's move on to the Q&A. Please raise your hand if you have... If you have any questions, this is the time to ask. If you have any questions, if you have any questions, this is the time to ask. That concludes our periodic shareholders meeting.
Well, everybody, this calls for a celebration! Thanks, everybody! Thank you! The meeting went great!
Well, take this.
I wouldn't underestimate me.
Don't get cocky.
This is bad. I'll show you.
Gotta hold it together.
Eyes on me.
Fix yourself! Anybody for a toast? Here's to your health!
Bring it on.
Let's go.
Written. Print for you.
I'm up.
Going in.
Watch me.
Right.
You want to go?
Eyes on me. Next time.
I feel the stats going up.
Yes.
Strong. Watch me.
Take this.
Bring it on.
Take your best shot.
Hmm.
言いたいことでも。
Do your worst.
Well,
take this.
Take your best shot.
You sure you want to get hurt?
これで。
Bring it on.
かかってきなよ。
Come on.
Don't get cocky.
I have secrets too.
Watch me.
You're a
get caught.
Cool.
That's how you do it.
Excellent.
Sweet.
Moving up in the world.
Come up!
Come up!
やっちゃいますよ。
I'll show you how it's done. Watch me.
I'll show the power.
You're in for it.
Are you sure you want to hurt?
What is up?
Let's go.
Watch me.
Power. Okay. You wanna go?
I'm up.
Let's go.
Don't let me down now.
This will be good practice.
Well,
I'll show you.
Let my fist do
the talking. I'm all done.
Well,
let's go.
Okay.
Get alive.
Take this.
Be still, Jim.
Okay.
Watch me.
Oh yeah!
You're in it now!
Take this!
Excellent.
Hell yeah.
いらっしゃいませ。
ありがとうございました。
いらっしゃい。ありがとうね。いらっしゃい。ありがとうね。
春
I'll be rooting for you.
Kasuga-san.
I'm sure you'll do great.
Kasuga-san.
I'll be rooting for you.
So good. It works.
Let's get ready to rock!
Give me some love, okay, guys?
Go, 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 go!
Every jump!
Yeah! Spirit board, run out of hell forward again! Let's fly high like a butterfly!
It's drowning in its greed, the wicked trap was sprung.
Hey! Hey!
Tangled in the threads of its deed.
Tangled in its crimes!
Like fate scoops up the fish, struggling in the net.
Go! Go!
Its brittle wings are torn by the tears as it trembles.
Between your wings, now try!
The spider comes, a thirst in its eyes.
A butterfly with no wings is a moth of the flight, just a rat on the floor.
Let's get ready to rock!
I believe.
This one's for you!
There are days you'll be weak, there are days you'll be lost. There are times where you feel you wanna run and hide. There are days you'll be down, and you'll start to wonder if the world would be better off if you died. I have those days too, but I believe I'm gonna make it through. And I won't run away, I won't die. I'm gonna level up, be the best that I can be. And I'm not gonna stop questing until I'm a hero. I'm gonna level up, be the best that I can be. I swear that I'll become unstoppable and you'll beam right at me. I've got to see this through, I can't look back until the end. I
rise from rock bottom to the future I've seen in my dreams. So come on, let's go level up.
Hope you're ready for this.
I'll show you paradise too.
This one's my jam.
Woo!
Shadow evaporates, accelerate through this old highway city. Tonight, you by my side, your tears fade out. Who's running down your cheek? But baby, tonight, everything's alright. As long as you're here next to me.
All right, I'm up.
I'll show you.
Get fired up.
Woo!
Evaporates, accelerate through this old highway city into the night. You by my side, your tears fade eyes, rouge running down your cheek. But baby, tonight, everything's alright. As long as you're here next to me, how sweet. Past and the future. This night has room for only two, you and me. So come and see.
Hey.
I'll show you paradise tonight. Not just one kiss, not two kisses, not 100. I've got a full clip of love for you, baby. Hold on to me, and I swear I won't let go. I'll never let you slip away from me. Machine gun kiss, let's just fall in love.
Just don't appreciate art.
Let's get ready to rock!
You can find a word.
This one's a real classic.
Number!
I've been a fool, and you've been childish.
Yes!
You fell down, you got her chasing sweeter dreams. Never could
go
hide the truth in your eyes.
Go!
That's how I knew that smile was a lie.
You're killing it!
I love you is something you never say. Couldn't get it out, always just pulled away. So then why
won't you tell me why? You could find the words to say goodbye. Yeah. I'm such a mess. I'm lost. I'm no good at this. I'm in love. Still in love. Still in love with you. I'll never try. I can't even drink this pain. Twisting my view, I've been a fool.
Love that song.